Within hours of my inauguration, I will cancel every Biden policy that's brutalizing our families. Every single one.